But he really fell into the role of situational lefty when they saw his effectiveness.
3-2. They've got him picked off at second base. Amaral wandered off the bag. And Roth got him. Drops down, bounced to second. They'll get the easy force. Chopped up the middle, could be two on the second for the force. The first double play, Krill moves on to third. Another 1-2. Little dribbler, Roth dives and stops it and throws it out from his knees. Roth gets out of another jam. If they want to squeeze, he'd get a good look at the pitch, wouldn't he? Popped up. The catcher Enders will make the catch. And Mata trying to get out of it, and he will. The ball hit right at Walker, the first baseman. Back up the middle and through for a base hit. Down to first, off of the first baseman in the right field. Here comes Barry on the way to the plate and tied at one. What an at-bat by Bobby Haney. Yes! Struck him out. Matt Price with the bases loaded in the ninth. Strikes out the leadoff hitter Nico Gallego on three pitches. Struck him out. Matt Price.
1-2 to Brown. Oh,
breaking pitch called strike three.
Another payoff pitch.
Wingo squares and draws a walk.
Successful sacrifice bunt this year.
Oh. Squares around. That's inside, and it got away from Rodriguez. Now you've got a chance to sacrifice him to third. Only play is to first, and they got to hurry. Just got it. What a